G'day playmates, and welcome to another Harmer Vid, and we are closely monitoring the career of one Edmund Blackadder and his trusty sidekick Baldric as we sally forth in World War One. And things have moved on apace. We joined on the 16th, and by the 19th I was wounded in action. And so spent 5 days in hospital. Returned to active duty on the 25th on Friday, and then we're back with the squadron again, the 48th Squadron, on the 26th. And the news is that we are 16th. On the list of top British aces in the sky. So we're looking to improve that. And our headquarters are still at La Bellevue, and we're still flying the Bristol F2B, the F2 version, which is the non-four-bladed prop, slightly downgraded version. And we are having a look at the planning room. We've got a pending mission. We've got attackers heading inbound. So mechanics have warmed up our Bristols, and we're about to head out. And well, I'll be using the 48th Squadron paint scheme. And I will be taking more, actually going to take 150 litres. I actually had two missions before I got put into hospital where I actually ran out of fuel. So on top of that, I'm going to take a fuel gauge. And accept that. I'll now pop on my VR headset and record our next meeting with the damned Bosch.
Okay, well, nothing happened on the 26th. We had no contact with the enemy. I had managed to get a quick skirt at a Fokker triplane, but that was it. So I'm going to carry on to the next day. And 6 o'clock in the morning, we've got a free hunt, so I'm going to start that in east-southeast to Frenicourt, and then we're going to head south, and then we're going to head back. Okay, let's do it. Okay. That I can keep up with the leader this time. Not much chance of that. So hopefully bag a couple of Huns or even the odd balloon or two. I'll have a quick look at the map. Okay, and I can see a contact at my 12:30. Don't see any AAA. Could be a bandit. Leader seemed fit not to notice it. going to investigate, since it is a free hunt. Yep, it's an albatross. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? There he is. No, that's a balloon. That's a balloon. Is that a German one? Let me just check the lines. Figure out where I am. I think that's ours. Yep, that's ours. Wow. There's the albatross. Just hoping that he decides to duck low. All right, looks like we've got a bit of a scrap going on up here as well. Gonna try and get some height. That's definitely the albatross that's high. He's diving down. Okay, Baldrick, keep a weather eye out behind. watch it. It's not one of ours. Yes, it is. Go. Got him. Yep. Shit, 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 shit. Climb, climb, climb. Alrighty, so balloon boosting. Always really hard to keep these on a steady course. Okay, and again. Yeah, okay, yeah, they're madly winching him down. Whether I can allow myself one more pass, but anyway, here goes. Now get him. Indeed I did. Alright. Back home for tea and tiffin. Okay, it looks like their base over there. Going straight in. Yep, there go the flares. All right, let's turn this off. And I think I've got an albatross and a balloon, so hopefully. Oh, the mission hasn't actually been completed. Okay, well, as I suspected, a German albatross and a balloon to add. And unfortunately, poor old Sam Smith was, our esteemed leader, was killed in action. But we did take out four aircraft and balloons. Okay. And just got one pending mission, a reconnaissance patrol. So let's do that one, get that out the way. Well, three missions for today. 6 o'clock in the morning, our mission failed, although we did better than the attacker's escort, which was accomplished, and the recon was accomplished. All right, so I'm just going to go and head into the next day, the 28th. And it looks like we took charge of a new, brand new Bristol to replace the squadron leaders. And we've got two new pilots. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next episode of the 20 Minuters featuring Blackadder and Baldrick. Okay, bye.